running the ball.
Sir, yeah!
Wait, hurry up. Again?
Yeah, they're running the ball.
Yeah, Henry!
Yes!
Yeah! Go, 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 go! Woo!
Don't you fail! I'm you! Oh, you can!
Go, go, go! Get up the field! Get up the field! Get up the field!
Now go, 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 go! Now go! Track me! Go! There it is!
Man, it's been a long time since we've been able to say that we're 3-0 to start a season, and it really is a testament to how hard these guys worked. And, you know, so many uncertainties this week, you know, about possibility of moving the game and then it being Catholics homecoming, getting ready for our homecoming next week. So many distractions, but for a young team that's got a lot of inexperience, I was really proud of them. We came out on a mission to see if we can run the ball, and I felt like those guys did a phenomenal job of opening up lanes for Henry and Mush when they were running. Man, we saw Charlie Billings get his first varsity touchdown. That was huge for him and for our team. So excited for how we move the ball. Excited for, again, seeing the guys have a plan and execute it. Defensively, made some big plays when we needed to get off the field. Had some hiccups that we'll get fixed. And just really looking forward to getting back to the on the field with these guys on Monday.
Yes, sir, that touchdown, that was a good feeling. I mean,
But I got to give all the credit to the O-line there. I mean, I cooked the ball. I mean, I had a couple options I could have run through. And so I just went there, just walked in on the end zone. I got to give all the credit to the O-line there. I mean, they blocked like amazing. So I got to give all the credit to them. That had nothing to do with me. But I'm incredibly excited for this game against Randolph. We're going to give it all we got, and I'm excited.
We had a plan coming in this game. We knew that we were going to have to run the ball a lot. And our line just really executed it very well. And I just think it was overall a beautiful game.
We'll be right back.